What is up, guys? Today we're gonna be doing my car collection. And here's my good cars and bad cars. First off, take a look at the BDD12. This one is damaged in the front, and it also lost a left front wheel. Okay, guys. Next up, the Prototype H24. This one got damaged in the rear. Next up, the 2009 Ford Focus. It is a good car, good shape. Next up is the Quarry. So that one got damaged in the front, and that one got two bent wheels. Bent in the front. Next is the two-tamper. This one got damaged in the front. It lost two front wheels. Next up is the Mitsubishi. This one got damaged in the front. It lost two wheels. The Subaru WRX poked in the glass. Speed box. This one got a bent left front wheel. So let's go. It also has a bent left front wheel. A dune went. Got damaged in the front. It has two front wheels bent. This purple car, that one got damaged in the front. And that one got two bent wheels. Okay, guys, that is my car collection. Yesterday, I did the second part on my RC remote collection. Soon, I will be doing a drop test on them. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and give it a comment, and I'll see you again in my next one.